Welcome to Creating a Concept Map. This video will provide you with a quick overview on how to create a concept map. A concept map, or a mind map as it is sometimes called, is a great brainstorming tool that allows you to explore all of the different parts of your topic. This step should be completed once you have a topic and have done some initial reading on your topic, or have some prior knowledge about your topic, but before you have created a research question. Exploring your topic using a concept map allows you to think about your topic in narrower, then broader, and then narrower terms so that you can begin to focus your information need. The goal is to be able to ask a thoughtful research question that will efficiently direct the research process. Start by putting your topic in the center of a sheet of paper or use a computer program to draw or insert a shape. This will be your main or central idea for your research project. Then, think of at least three branches off of the topic. Each branch should represent a different aspect or theme of the topic. Then, off of each branch, identify at least two sub-branches or twigs. These represent different aspects or ideas of that branch. If you need ideas for your concept maps, branches, and twigs, consult an encyclopedia, a thesaurus, or even do some quick Google searches on your topic. Additionally, you can consult Credo Reference for help with your concept map. Credo Reference has a great interactive mind map tool that will create a mind map for your topic. To get to Credo, start at the college homepage and click on Library. From the library homepage, click on eReference, and then click on Credo to open the resource. Use the pull-down menu on the left side of the search bar to select Mind Map. Type in your broad topic, or what you want at the center of your concept map, and click on the magnifying glass. Credo will now provide you with an interactive mind or concept map. As you create your concept map, use Credo or any of the other tools that are available, but make sure to implement your own ideas and thoughts. If you have trouble creating a concept map or finding material, just ask a librarian. And that's creating a concept map.